It's always a great privilege to have this opportunity of sharing God's word and spending time in worship. Father, have mercy on us as we seek to obey you. Lead us out of wanderings and divisions, that others may see our unity in Jesus, your Son, believing that you sent him to be the Redeemer of the world. Thank you, Father. Let us worship the Lord our God. Jesus calls us o'er the tumult of our lives' wild, restless sea.